Hello Samuel, this video is about your chips. Look, I pre-programmed all chips for your lens. Now I check it in my camera. Look, first chip on my testing lens. I pre-programmed focal lenses 20 millimeter and aperture range from 3.5 to 22. I pre-programmed for F40 function, and you can reprogram the chip from your camera and activate function F16. On your camera. Second chip. Chip number 2, I pre-programmed focal lenses 135 millimeter and aperture range from 2.8 to 22. The chip number 2. Chip number 3. The chip number 3. I pre-programmed focal lenses 180 millimeter, aperture range from 2.8 to 32. Look. Chip number 4. The chip number 4. I pre-programmed focal lenses 28 millimeter and aperture range from 2.8 to 22. The chip number 4. And the chip number 5. The chip number 5. I pre-programmed focal lenses 55 millimeter, aperture range from 2.8 to 32. The chip number 5. All chips full working, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Be very careful with chip, and chip will work long time. Now I package your chip and send it to you. Thank you for your attention.